Arrange the following in decreasing order of basic strength. Now, first of all, what is basic strength? What are basics? What are bases? Bases are those substances which are very good electron donors. That is, those molecules which can donate electrons easily. Now, we have three molecules over here, para-toluidine, aniline, and para-nitroaniline. Now let us check in this molecule whether this lone pair of electrons is easily available for donation or not. We can see an electron releasing and electron donating group attached at the para position. So this would constantly supply electron density to the benzene ring, and the benzene ring in turn would constantly supply electron density to the nitrogen atom, as a result of which nitrogen becomes very, very electron rich. Because it becomes electron rich, this lone pair of electrons is easily available for donation. So this is highly basic. Let us check this molecule. Now nitro group is an electron withdrawing group, as a result of which it will withdraw the electron density from the benzene ring, and the benzene ring would withdraw the electron density from the nitrogen atom, because of which this lone pair of electrons is not easily available for donation, thus making it a weak base. Now this molecule of aniline, it neither has an electron donating group attached to it nor an electron withdrawing group attached to it. So hence we would call this as moderately basic. So your decreasing order would be highly basic, moderately basic, and weakly basic.